Section 700 in the mirror. We have Brian McLean group having a good time over there. We are ready to go. Starting on the pole on the car number 13, Mike Donahue. On the outside in the 88 car, let's go for Austin Cleed. Out of the Hornets, into the Bombers, the 87 of Austin Larson. Riding in the 67 car, how about Dave Wynn? Running top 5 in points in the 01 car, Justin Formosa. Blacksville powerful 81 car, Corey Sanderson. We made the repairs to get out for the main entrance. Right here with me. In the 57 car, Aiden Sanderson. Who's up there for Saratoga Motorsports on Kevin Lorma? Two-time defending champion Chad Taxon. The current points leader with 6 out of 7 main event wins is Church and Charlie Ackerman. The fast man in the field and our current track record holder, he's the mayor, Gary Marcus. And out the back door, first time back in car number 98, let's hear it for Bobby Sear. 50 laps in model in hand, your Ace Brewing Bomber Championship breaks in double points.
wrestler.
Break it off.
He is.
Oh, your door bar.
And it's your door bar.
It's the door bar.
Take it off.
Yeah, take it off, yeah.
Bob, your car ain't for sale now.
That's all right.
Yeah, go up with it.
Thank you. We are working very, very hard to get that first place, but we got another second. We'll take it. We're third in points. And Charlie got the championship. That's awesome.
So at the banquet, we're going to stir up a deal for what we're going to do for the big twin 50s next year.
We've got something in the works, Rocky. We'll announce it. We'll get you to announce it at the banquet.
Give a big hand.
The mayor, Gary Harris.
Gary, great picture.
Finally,
it's right there.
Yeah.
I know there's no car.
The Ace Brewing Bomber champion, Charge and Charlie Ackerman.
Seven and eight.
Look out, Rock!
Yeah.
We came over to Flanders here and I couldn't have done it all myself.
Hey, you did it too.
Thanks to my dad and support of you all these years. Ace Brewing has been an amazing class sponsor.
I'm going to have the question.